for example, in the U.S., it takes me 3 days to send funds to a friend, you know, to pay him back for dinner. That, why can I send them an instant email, an instant animated GIF, but 3 days to send them, you know, $30? So I think we're going to radically see the transformation and the digitization of the way that we transact and the way that humans and machines share value.